Welcome back, everybody. Hey, how's it going? Okay, so hold on. I gotta give this bomb to Cheese.
Oh, okay. Yeah, okay. And then the super bomb, too.
And the super bomb as well.
So, does the bomb really do anything, though? Is that worth it? Or should we try and just get
like sell rockets? The bomb and try to get multi-bottle rockets? That's actually probably a good idea.
Yeah, I say we do that.
Let's see. Then, I want to get. We got to stock up on brain food lunches.
Yeah. So Kagu has one.
She's got.
And
one
then
brain
I think Cheese
lunch.
Has one.
And Cheese has a brain food.
Has
lunches.
two.
Oh, he's got two brain food
and
lunches.
And then
that's
does
good.
Larry have any?
I think I want to store some more stuff. Let's find another phone. I'm going to store some more stuff because there's things that I don't want to get rid of, but yeah. Definitely do not want in the inventory right now.
That's true.
And it's $18 to store it, and it just takes a little bit of time.
And how much money do we have? Like,
and this is like, we have to get ready, guys. Yeah. This is the end. This is like...
This is the end, ba ba ba. We do that song a couple times, right?
My only friend, the end. Dude, Mimsy, what are you on about?
What's your favorite Doors song?
That's a really good one. That one actually, that one holds a special place in my heart because I got to sing it during Suburbia when I was in that show.
Oh yeah,
so that's actually probably my favorite.
That was a good show.
Thanks, man.
You were pretty good in it.
Well, thanks, dude. I appreciate that. Yeah. I think I can get into this.
I think my favorite song of the Doors would be the other side. Break on through to the other side. Break on through to the other side.
Yeah.
That's the most like punk rock song that they have.
Yeah.
I think also that's a hard one. The Doors, I think that the Doors were kind of for me, they were always under the radar for me. I knew like their hits, but I wasn't really like a huge fan, like a Jim Morrison nut.
Well, I was friends with one of my buddies, David Libertella.
Oh yeah,
who listened and played a lot of the Doors, and so I listened.
Quite well versed.
I listened to them
LA
quite
Woman
a bit.
Was a great track. Riders of the Storm.
Yep,
that was good. Oh no, my favorite Doors song is "People Are Strange When You're
a
Stranger."
A
faces get lonely when you're alone. Women seem wicked.
You should remember that, dude. You should play that.
That'd be fun, actually.
Yeah.
That'd be a good one.
You could, like, change it up.
Yeah.
Give it your own spices.
We'd probably make it a little bit more hard.
Cook it in your own pan, as they say.
Make it a little bit more rock and roll.
Nobody says that.
Cook it in your own pan. Well, but what if it's cast iron and you have your own seasoning in there?
Oh, then you gotta cook it
that's
in your own
saying.
Pan.
That's what you're saying.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's what you're saying right there. You just didn't know that you were going that far with it.
It's true.
That's all.
It's true.
Get in your own seasoned pan.
You need your name on it, dude.
You are the pan.
You are the pan.
Dude,
Larry has got to have stuff we can get rid of. Pharaoh's Curse? What the fuck is that?
Broken Mummy Trumpet? Rap? Why don't we have Broken Trumpet on Cheese?
I don't know.
I'll
give that to Cheese and Super Bomb to Cheese. I'll get rid of the bomb. I'll just sell the bomb because we don't need the bomb. I'm going to use the speed capsule on someone. What are we doing?
Use it on Kagu.
No, she has the rabbit's foot. I'll use it on Wazgi. So I'll get rid of
Pharaoh's
Curse.
At first I thought you were going to say Keanu.
I'm going to give it to Keanu.
That's a good name for somebody. Because the Key and Peele, you know Key and Peele?
Yeah.
They have that movie called Keanu that's coming out. Have you seen that?
No.
They have a movie called Keanu that doesn't star Keanu Reeves at all, but Keanu is the name of their cat that gets stolen.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, this gangster cat.
That's
And so they have to go try and get Keanu back.
That's crazy.
Yeah. Which they're stopping after this current season or this past season. Like, they stopped making shows.
Oh, really?
Yeah, and they were going to do the movie, and I think that they're kind of, like, going off into the... to do other things.
Are they
going to
do that? Yeah.
Which is interesting to me. I mean, they got a good thing going. I understand kind of the... you can't do it forever.
Yeah, well, it's always interesting when people that you, like, see do something for a while end up, like,
and then,
being done with it.
Yeah, and just being like, I don't know how much further we can take this.
Right.
Which is interesting. I mean, we talked about that with LCU Sound System, too.
Yeah.
Although they're
Wait, why did I do this again? I don't think I need to give them anything. I need to pick up some bags of Dragonite.
So we need
That's
them.
What I'm gonna do.
We have
I'm gonna
a couple.
Pick up some bags. I know, they're all... But, like, there's more in their, like... Stored. There's more stored at Escargot Express.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, I need to pick some up.
So, actually, hold on. Can we look at this first so we know what we're doing?
Look at what?
The give to cheese. All right. So, just to kind of like map out a plan of what we need to do.
Yeah, yeah. I'm going to pick up some more of the bags of Dragonite.
So, should we give the brain food lunches to Larry? Was that the plan?
Yeah, I should give all the brain food lunches to Larry.
Which we have four, right? That's pretty good.
Yeah, that is really good. Yeah. Do we have another one on here? No. I want to give the Dragonite. Kagu has one. I want to give the Dragonite to Wazgay, I think.
There you go.
Dude, so this is crazy. There's so much cheese, preparation.
To Larry. All of the bomb stuff to Cheese. Yeah. Kagu, we're going to give her all the food, right? Is that the plan?
I'm going to give this broken trumpet to Cheese, because I don't know why.
Why it hasn't been on him before. Do you know what that turns into?
I have no idea. What does the luxury jerky do?
I think it's health. Yeah.
Who's been making jerky for over 60 years?
The caviar of all jerkies.
When eaten, you recover about three. Okay, that's we're keeping good, that. Yeah. We're keeping that. And the magic tart recovers 20 PP. That's, badass. That's perfect.
Good. Yeah.
That's perfect. Okay, cool. And then Kagu's got, she needs. Perfect. And we'll stock her up with some stuff later.
Some food.
And then, do we need. Brain food lunch.
Yeah, brain food lunch give to.
To Larry.
Yeah, and then we have bombs. We can sell a bomb or store it or whatever. The super bombs, I think, will be... It. Yeah, fair enough. We don't
need that. Just drop a bomb off.
Don't need the money. We got two super bombs. PSI Caramel, I think we...
Do you think we need the Hungry HP Sucker, actually? I think I might be able to ditch that.
Ooh,
and we never use it.
No, yeah, let's ditch it.
Okay. I don't know if I... You know what, I'll just leave it on there because I don't know if I can toss it, but... let's see. Larry has that stuff. Okay.
What's the brainstone do?
I think that's his own thing. A miraculous stone that enables you to concentrate. Yeah, it's just the thing that he has to keep.
It's
the source of his PSI.
That's interesting.
And he's got a PSI caramel as well. Oh, the Dragonite I'm going to give to Wazgay.
Sounds good.
Okay, let's pick up some stuff from Escargot.
This is called the preparationing.
This is the preparationing, yes. This is,
the preparationing A.
Oh, God. It is soothing. It is soothing.
Oh, nice. You're welcome for that.
Thank you.
Yeah. Hopefully we don't have to go all the way to the
preparation
H.
Preparation H, yeah. No.
You know,
I don't want to
have to.
The
Alan Parsons project.
I don't want to do this for like 11 episodes.
No, that'd be really funny.
Or eight.
Though.
What letter is H in the alphabet? Eight. It's eight. Is it eight?
Yeah, it's eight.
Wait, what did I do? Did I do pickup again?
I don't know. I had my eyes closed because I was laughing.
Oh God, what the fuck am I doing?
I don't know.
We are talking up a storm.
This is how
I
we
like
get
it.
To H.
I like it.
This is how we get to
we
H.
We are. We're on our way to Preparation H. I hope you are prepared.
The Preparationing H.
The Preparationing H. Okay, hold on. Is that you? It's
Big
me.
Bro, Tracy.
What can I... No! No! No, I don't want that. No, I don't want to talk to you! I don't want to talk to you! Why am I talking to you?
Because you miss your dad.
Apparently.
That's okay.
I want to talk to my sister.
He hasn't taken a picture of you in a
oh,
while.
Fuck, our delivery people are out. Now I can't even... I have to turn him away.
Oh, man.
We have to get... He has to come all the way out into Saturn Valley.
Yep.
So that I can just
so
send
can
him
send
home.
Send him away just to send him back. Man, what a waste of his resources, you know?
No. Dude, he's happy about it. Look at
poor
that
guy.
Face. I don't know about
Did
it.
Did he have a mustache?
I think he must be on a lot of drugs.
Why?
Because he was so happy for having run out to Saturn Valley.
He's probably getting paid either way.
That's true.
He's probably getting
paid. Yeah, that's
paid
true.
Way.
Maybe, hopefully, handsomely. Hopefully, he gets paid more the, like, the
it depends on how much work
go.
Experience he has with it and if he's been with that company for a while. I mean, there's probably a lot of ins and outs. I wonder if he gets benefits.
Here we go. Okay. Jesus. Completely different UI. A completely different thing. All of these things.
So go over.
We never used.
Baz Beam. No, we don't need any of that. We just deposited a lot of that stuff. No, we're good. We don't need any
okay.
of that.
We don't need any of this.
So just the one bag of Dragonite.
We don't need any of this. No. Okay, bag of Dragonite. That's okay. We're going to get it on our way out.
That's so funny. That's so good.
Oh, man. Okay. Well, that's actually the end of the episode. Yeah, once we pick up this Dragonite, well, that'll be the end of the episode.
So, hopefully thanks for watching.
Thanks for sticking through the preparationing.
The preparationing A.
Hopefully.
Stay tuned tomorrow for
next
tomorrow.
Time.
Yeah, next time.
For preparationing B.
Have a good day.
Bye.
We get to H. That is the funniest.
We're
thing
not gonna get to. We're not gonna I've spend. Ever. I'm not gonna spend 8 episodes storing stuff into Escargot
if
Express.
You,
there's nothing left to do. That would
we
be
gotta.
Absurd.
We gotta buy the stuff.
Oh, we just have to buy. Oh yeah, we gotta go traveling. Oh yeah, I guess.
But it'd be really funny.
We're not gonna get to H.
If you
we'll get to B.
Teleported to
we'll
the
get
wrong
to B.
places.
We'll get to B. We're not gonna get to H.
Maybe C.